first demonstrate that the lock is operational with the original key. We can see that the orientation of the keyway switches from pointing at corners to pointing directly at the flats. This turning tool I made from half of a heavy-duty bobby pin several years ago. There we go. The pick that I'm using was originally the other half of this bobby pin. The reason for the fishhook pliers is there's no way I'd be able to hold on to the pick with just my toes. Got it. There we go. Don't need this anymore. Don't need this anymore. Just throw them over there. And I will demonstrate that the lock still works. just a full disclosure, I do have working hands. However, I'm doing this as an exercise to demonstrate that physical ability need not determine one's participation in Locksport. Don't need that anymore. Just zoom out. How's that? Now let's see if I can get this gutted. So far, so good. This has historically been the hardest part, but it seems to have gone very well. I did get it loosened. Okay, now unfortunately this has to be press fit in place, so I need to pry it free. Got it. Is the core. There you go. I've not modified this core. It's a four wafer lock. Just hoping this counts for an honorable mention, eh?